Okay, so, hello everybody, welcome to part numero six, or seven, I don't know, of LEGO Jurassic World. We are done with the Jurassic Park section. I found a way to end the credits. But my computer just decided, you know what, let's just end it, so it put itself out of its misery. And just stopped. So that means, with Jurassic Park all done, we go to the Lost World Jurassic Park. Grant will not be joining us, just the character.
I bet you didn't know this.
Let's see, we're going to Isla Sorna. Some of the first Triceratops test fossils were found, ever found, were confused for the horns of a giant bison. Velociraptor was first discovered in 1923 and is still one of the most well-known to paleontologists with over a dozen recovered fossil skeletons. Well, they always like traveling packs. You gotta have a lot of them to make a pack. There's Malcolm again.
Well, Dr. Malcolm, here to share a few campfire stories with my uncle.
I was there, I know what happened, so do you.
InGen is my responsibility now, Doctor, and I will jealously defend its interests.
And I was wrong there. Did you ever expect to hear me say such a thing?
Isla Nublar was just a showroom, something for the tourists. Site B was the factory floor, that was on Isla Sorna.
A few weeks ago, a British family on a yacht cruise stumbled across the island. The boarders used the incident to take control of InGen from me.
Okay, so there's another island with dinosaurs, no fences this time, and you want to send people in.
I need a complete photo record of those animals.
You can contact Sarah.
She'll be fine.
And believe me, the research team was
not a research expedition anymore. It's a rescue operation, and it's leaving right now.
You can't shave 3 days off my deadline. Expect everything to be ready. I'm not pulling supplies. I haven't field tested any of this stuff.
Okay, so these are our new guys. This is Eddie Cutter. We got Malcolm still. We'll meet Nick soon. But for right now, what? Why can't I hit those targets? There must be something in the way. Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's ride on some tires now, shall we? So we gotta finish building the equipment to get it ready to go to Isla Sorna. Site B of the islands. That is where all the dinosaurs, according to the Hammond, that's where all the dinos were bred. But if you remember in the last, in Jurassic Park, they were born at there too, so the big deal there? I don't know. So we have to go over here now to finish this one.
I didn't have air on the tires there, guys. Alright. So, did you have to attach the wheel column?
Yeah. Not completely. Can't get the engineering bits to the train. Can you all give it to
me? Only engineers such as Eddie can. Exactly.
Please fertilize a kitten. A really, really loud kitten. Oh, thanks.
Okay, so we got that one truck fixed. Now we need to find the other truck. Oh, maybe. Maybe we need this tire. That would make sense. To finish up this. Maybe it's not time for that yet.
I'm here to help you.
Well, let's go over here then. That one, that one, that one, Oh, this is annoying. There we go. These equipment people are dumb, dude. That's why they have that job in the first place. I'm doing what it says. Oh, do we have to get green? Oh, we have to get the color green. Yeah, that would make sense because the truck needs to be green. Oh, god damn it. Stop turning. Just jump on the thing. God.
Oh, oh, it's in my mouth. Ugh. Oh, hey, they got it on the car, too.
That's another car. And kablamo, we can ride the sire and go over and put it in the third one. Okay, so once we're done with this part of the game, we're done halfway done with the game. Believe it or not.
From rubber? Just get in the car.
Exactly, from rubber. It's rubber. There's Nick Van Owen. He was very much needed down in Jurassic Park. Double ammo. I don't need no tutorial. I don't need no tutorial, I just need time. Boxes and boxes and boxes of stuff. Which target is the correct one to hit? I don't give a crap, you're alive, that's all that matters. Push the thing. Now we go in the high hide. And we go up and up and up and up and up and up. Mm-hmm. Nick to go here. Another box for me. I think we need to jump up here real quick.
At the very least, we should consider making it a convertible.
And that wasn't it either. Something's up there and I want to get it, but it won't let me get it. Whatever. Okay, let's go back down. And I'll figure out what to do next. I have a feeling something was pretty important in those boxes. Perfect. Now we pick it up and we move it. Oh yeah. That's Malcolm's daughter, Kelly, by the way. At least I think her name's Kelly. I forgot. I think it sounds like, yeah, Kelly Malcolm. There's a map of Sorna. Yeah, that's Sorna. Wait, I thought there were three cars. Now there's only two? One of them must have not passed inspection. I think the one that had paint on it. Wait, they all have paint on them. Never mind.
Build a location sensor into Dr. Hardy's satellite phone, so we should be able to read it.
Looking for Sally. Oh, copies. We haven't met copies yet. Back on the island with all the dinos. Does Nick want to dive in? No. Sarah's going to be the one that needs to dive in there. Okay, A for Nick. Ooh, a takedown. Oh, we need a heart. I need a heart.
Sarah!
We did need that. It's an anvil. In the middle of a jungle. Oh, we're supposed to use this somehow. I feel like it doesn't need to be used. There we go. Oh god, no, get down. Here we go, Eddie's walking up. Oh, I can't get that blue thing. There's a ladder for the rest of them. No, I died, what? Nobody messes with Eddie Carr. Yeah. We're just gonna keep coming, so he's trying to always to block it in. Oh, man, those buggers are going. Okay. Oh, jeez. More puzzle pieces, or just pieces. It's coming down your yellow timber. We're getting on a log. Look for the cord, look for the target, so I can get the box. That's a Stegosaurus.
Oh, yeah, ooh, that's how all it starts. But then later there's running and screaming.
Okay, I'm looking, oh god, Malcolm's gonna die. Give me the heart. Yeah. There's the other thing for Eddie. Got it. Shovel. We need Grant. Where's Grant when you need him? We need to distract the dino. Ooh, good picture. The first selfie, because, you know, 1997. Oh, there's Sarah. There's Sarah. Sarah Harding!
I never thought in a million years and I'm going to get you back here. Hi, Eddie.
Hi, Sarah.
Whoa. I'm just walk by. Did you see him? The family group. If I can just get a shot of the nest. I'll be right back.
The nest. Go. Don't go near the nest. That'd be bad. Yes, you are. Why did he run over? Oh, Grant. You idiot. Oh, we need him to... Yeah, there we go. Oh, crap, he hit me. Do your tail thing again. God. Gee, Sarah's getting destroyed. Do your tail thing again. My God. Turn around. There, got it. Oh crap, now I'm gonna die because I'm stuck. Wait, she just needs to get this one. Right here, see it? Come over here, Stego. There we go. It was worth the sacrifice. We got the Stegosaurus. We gotta get a picture. Crap. We're gonna have Sarah climb in there. Hide. And then we get its picture. I know what I'm doing. Oh, God. There's another one. Okay. Please tell me nobody else saw that tip on the bottom because I didn't. I was trying to get the amber piece. Get in, get in, get in. Get it. Great picture. These are going to bring in lots of money. There's the last one. Perfect! Now we just wait. Now they're leaving. Thank God. That was annoying. We didn't even see him land. And how'd she get on the island with all the stuff?
You start.
I just wanted to make dinner. Wanted ready when you guys got back.
Kelly, you have no idea.
Lock her up with curiosity? You really can go that way?
Oh God, now we got Kelly to worry about.
Chopper! I don't get that. Why would Hammond send two teams?
I don't think that was two Hammond teams there, buddy. Alright, so let's be the end of the first episode because it took a little bit longer, but... Oh, we gotta do our thing first. Percent. That's not that great. But whatever. Mini kit. Got a couple of those. I got three of them. Nice. Eddie Carr. Malcolm Sorna. Dick Van Owen. Harding. Sarah Harding. Carlos. John Hammond, Lost World. We got the Easel Sorna Gatherer. Those are the two vehicles at the beginning. It's the Gatherer and Observer. The Van Owen. The Van Owen arrived in. And we got the Stegosaur. That's pretty good. And another gold prick. So, alright guys, that is going to wrap it up for this episode of LEGO Jurassic World. Computer's about to die, and it's 4:30, so I should probably get on something else. So thank you guys for watching, and next episode we're going to continue with Easel Sorna, try and get longer parts going so it doesn't die as many parts. So yeah, thank you all for watching, and goodbye.